Adachi versus Lucky Win. Game one going to Town and City. Oh, dude.
Oh, well.
Look at these juggles. Look at these juggles. Look at that.
This is some
up throw.
This is some high level gameplay right here.
He read that kid up. Read that kid up. Now up here. That's the jab. It's all right there. Going to the ledge.
Wow. Throw. High level gameplay from Adachi right now.
This clouds got limit though. That's a good
hit. Oh, man.
He recovered.
Adachi, chill, man. He doesn't deserve it.
This cloud. All right, it's 1-1, even game, dude. This is a tight game. Imagine if the cloud just finished the up, he just took him.
Imagine Adachi would retire at that point.
Yeah. Well, we'd force him to.
Oh, of course, we would bully him, naturally.
Yeah. All right, let's see.
Oh. Unfortunate for Adachi, who tried to be flashy.
Best match, dude. This cloud is stoic. This is the greatest match I've ever seen. Greatest match of all time.
Yeah.
I'm
impressed. Pulling out the strawberry seltzer water to really get into the mood.
Whoa. That's illegal in tourney, dude.
Well, no, these.
That is a
class A drug.
Wow.
It's performance enhancing for everyone within 5 feet, though.
If that was the case, I would be a god.
When you see strawberry seltzer water, dude, you're like, fuck. -3 attack.
What? Is this just
what it does.
Attack?
Yeah.
That's it?
You want to make an ad about fossil fighters?
Talked about steak machine. Hey Rodney, we're gonna edit some of this out, right?
Okay, so if we make an ad for steak and shake.
We're gonna make multiple ads for steak and shake.
Okay, cool.
You're so cool, Rodney. Can I have your babies?
What if you get a sponsorship?
Can I have your babies?
The game's actually starting.
Oh, okay. So,
all right, we got
Lucky Win. We're going to Smash Bros for game one.
Looking like that St. Patrick's Day slushy. Dude, look at these combos. Look at these combos. Just like that 2-for-3 combo that you can get.
Now Lucky Win knows how I felt during my game too. Wow. You know, seeing North Carolina and South Carolina PR players in the same room is really stunning.
Can you move your arm?
Sorry.
All right, dude. He's coming back though. It's looking nice.
Lucky Win definitely struggling to get in against Luigi.
You know what you won't struggle to do? Get two burgers for $3 at the Steak and Shake. It's just family values. Run low, you know, spend all your Smash fun because you went 0-2 in tourney. But it's okay. You can cry into two burgers at once. Who else offers?
Love it.
Listen, you love it?
No,
like
love
how
it.
We love Steak and Shake?
I love how you're actually giving me the advertising.
Of course, we said we would.
Yeah, we're not going to break our contract.
Disclaimer, we are not getting paid for these ads.
We might be.
Right,
are we?
What about the Twitch Prime?
Twitch Prime? Nah,
they suck.
Twitch, man.
Yeah, we're not on Twitch. Alright, but, Luigi looking pretty cute, honestly. Like,
oh, yeah.
You see that balloon ball? Professional.
Boy, stopping Lucky Win's limit climb as really unfortunate.
Yeah, this is a professional sport. How many games do you think that balloon has lost, people?
A lot.
All right, but what's it though? Looking like some nice combos.
So, that balloon. Whenever that balloon on screen, it becomes doubles.
Remember, you use that one zero advantage, it's like...
They win.
They win, yeah.
Greninja can stall with the balloon. It was down here. He bounces off of it.
Yeah.
Destroyed. Here we see Luigi's jab. Luigi's jab is better than Cloud's F switch. Obviously.
Luigi can up be out of a multi jab.
Yes. Cloud is surviving for a long time. Man, that would be it. Come to the
stage.
You know what? You know how commentator's curse works, where you say it, the person does it? Well, I'm saying, go to Steak and Shake. Because it's fantastic. Everybody loves Steak and Shake. I mean, this is literally the first time I've ever had it. Good prices, good food, good people.
Go to Steak and Shake.
Go to Steak and Shake. Go there. It's gone now. That's right, it's right there. There's a Mac. Someone's playing. You know,
definitely see Cloud being able to shark Luigi on these platforms.
Sharking you? I've never seen.
And unfortunate SD from Lucky
Player. Looks like Cloud doesn't have that protein he needs. And if you've got two burgers for $3, a deal at Steak and Shake, he probably would have been able to recover. But, you know, as it is, his bones, he's just not strong enough. His muscle is just not there, dude. Advent Children was a fluke. He probably will. But you got that second trick. Look at these combos. Disgusting. That's not disgusting. Any food from Steak and Shake. It's fantastic. Perfect deals. Perfect prices. That was filthy. I'm disgusted. I'm gonna go get some Steak and Shake. You gonna get some Steak and Shake? Alright,
let's
we
go.
We just
man.
Ate there.
Alright, yeah.
We ate there.
Get some more.
Alright, let's go. Let's go all get some Steak and Shake.
Alright.
Alright.
Is my mic even on?